Donald Ryan, thank you for coming and sharing this novel, which I'm so glad you wrote.